And each year, the Kravis Center for the Performing Arts invites professional dancers and, let's call them locals who aren't professionals, to be nice, to hit the dance floor.
Well, this time, our own Shelli Lockhart is showing off some of her moves.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Step.
It looks like she's got him down. This morning, Shelli practiced with her partner, Sebastian, at Caruso's Danceport. That's in North Palm Beach. She says she has her tango routine down, and now she's just putting on the finishing touches. She has 6 weeks until the big day. The dance competition is part of the 18th annual Reach for the Stars event.
You can cheer on Shelli and the rest of the local stars. Dancing for the Stars will be held on April 16th at 6 p.m. at the Kravis Center. It's in West Palm Beach. Tickets start at $60.
And the tango, that's a hard dance to do.
Yeah.
Well, any of them would be hard to do.
Yeah.
But the tango seems more difficult, in my opinion.